The 3-kilometer-long Friedrichstraße, which crosses the boulevard Unter den Linden, is another famous address. From the early 20th century onwards, it represented a glamorous lifestyle and gave Berlin a reputation as a vital metropolis. It was not only a luxury shopping street, but also offered many places of amusement. The Cold War era, when Berlin was a divided city, was also very present in this street, as the pictures show. The train station, Friedrichstraße, close to the Admiralspalast, was the final station for the people of East Germany. There was a control station and a border crossing over to West Berlin. In the opposite direction, at its southern end, Friedrichstraße led beyond the Soviet sector into the zone of the Americans. You will find the famous Checkpoint Charlie there, of which only a small rebuilt border station still remains. Today, the street offers a great variety of shops, including the famous Galerie Lafayette, a branch of the luxury department store from Paris that has been here since 1996. Do you like this video clip? Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.